Hazrat Abdullah bin Umar radiyallahu anhu states that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, "Whosoever picks up a sword against us is not amongst us." Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 276.